down Brazier, and a big slam dunk by Zak Showalter to start this Division I state semifinal. Wow, what a bang-bang start.